first laid eyes on you and I heard your heartbeat too. Oh, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful. From the
to I am back again with another video. Okay, that one, I ran out of breath, but that one, I ran out of breath this time. Nice and no, but hey y'all, I'm back again with another video. Don't mind the scarf. I just did a hair tutorial video. And my hair is laying down flat. So yeah, but today's video is gonna be traditions. I wanna start with my, like, I wanted to do this video, but I really couldn't, like, tell. I wrote this video down, but I really forgot. I forgot about recording it. So, yeah, this video is going to be traditions. So I want to start with my little family when I get my apartment. Because it's a lot of things I want to do with my daughters. It's a lot of things I want to do with my daughters when they get, like... Well, now you're gonna be one, so... She'll be able to do stuff. She ain't going to do it right. Well, here, baby. She's not gonna do it perfect, but it doesn't matter. She's a baby. But let me get started with the video and stop blabbing on, and let's get started. One, the first tradition I want to do is, well, one I already do. I'm already making video with her. One, like, when holidays come up, I want to do, like, videos of them doing activities and stuff. Well, now I couldn't really do it now because she's only 9 months and she doesn't really know much. She doesn't really know about the holidays now, but when she turns one, I'll do more activities with her because she'll be one and she can actually start doing stuff. But the traditions I really want to do is, like, nice. Here she come, y'all. Here she come. Yeah. Okay, two. I want to, like, do arts and crafts with them. Nye will be one. Well, when I turn two, the new baby will be one. So yeah, they'll be at the age where they can do stuff. It won't be perfect. It won't be perfect, but it don't matter. They're still young. They'll still be young. So I want to do arts and crafts. I want to decorate my apartment, like, during holidays. And I want them to, like, be able to do stuff with me and enjoy it. But they would be small. They would be small, but... And I want to say hi, y'all. See, say hi. Yay! Nana! Yay, Nana! She wants to say hi. Oh, it's upside down. I'm sorry. I had it upside down. Don't mind that part. But yeah, this is just, like, traditions I want to start. Like, during the holidays, do activities with them. Take them places. Just take them places here and there where they can, like, get to know their city and know their city. When they get older, like, do y'all understand what I'm saying? Like, when they're young, because when you turn one and two, like, your brain is still developing. So I want them to get all, like, the learning they can get, like, when I do stuff with them. And I want them to, like, know that mommy did things with them. But, yeah. The next tradition I want to start is, like, decorate the Christmas tree with the girls.
Chucky?
Decorate the Christmas tree with the girls.
Yeah. Do. Chucky, what? Get out of here.
Hey.
Come on, fill it with water.
There's a little bear.
Chuck?
Why are you getting into the bathtub?
Okay, it's dark.
Yeah, why are you getting in the bathtub?
Okay, nine. Okay. Okay, Naomi's touching. Okay, where was I? Oh, like I want them to like know holidays coming up and like. Where was I? I just got interrupted by messages. I forgot where the heck I was. I want them to know that. Oh, and like I want to like when Halloween and stuff come out, I want them to like have costumes, and I want them to go. Well, they said probably not gonna go trick or treating, but like trick or treating around the mall and stuff. Naomi said no. Nye, you don't want to go trick or treating around the mall. You'll be 1 year old that year. Or next year. Yeah, those are some small little traditions, activities. I wanna start with my own family, my own little family. It's not much, but it's something for now. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below some ideas, some traditions you have with your family. And we'll be back with the next video. Say bye, Nye Nye. Say bye bye. I'm sorry, it's dark. Eyes on you and I.